The Winning Ideas Selected Product Designs 2008 is the first museum exhibition featuring product designs from IDSA, the Industrial Designer Society of America. The exhibition features selected award-winning designs drawn from the 2008 Industrial Design Excellence Awards, also known as IDEA. Items in the exhibition include products that are already on the market as well as design concepts that have not yet made it through final fabrication. Among the group of design winners, many showed a growing sense of social responsibility, creating products addressing global social issues, medical and scientific advancements, and eco-sustainability. A few of these products include the One Laptop Per Child Project, CleanUp, the Balanced Sport Wheelchair, Haptica, the Light to Go, and the UCAP. The One Laptop Per Child Project is dedicated to creating a child-sized laptop that will bring learning, information, and communication to children in developing countries. The laptop was designed to be robust, tactile, and expressive at the same time. It is an iconic machine that was designed for children in challenging conditions. As such, its design ensures that it is resilient, easily portable, and energy efficient. CleanUp is bar soap formed in the shape of a landmine that is sold to raise funds for landmine removal and promote awareness of the crisis. Since people use soap every day, this product was designed to serve as a constant reminder of the prevalence of dangerous landmines around the world. And because soap continuously diminishes and finally disappears with use, it is a reminder that the removal of landmines is both possible and necessary. The Balanced Sport Wheelchair was designed for physically challenged athletes. Made specifically for basketball players, the hands-free braking and turning system allows athletes to maintain control of their wheelchair without using their hands, which are then available for dribbling, shooting, and passing. When the athlete leans to the left or to the right, the chair turns accordingly. In order to slow and stop, the athlete simply leans back. Haptica is a concept design for a movable braille timepiece that provides a quick and accurate time reading for vision-impaired users. Haptica displays a real-time readout in braille using a military time format. The wearer simply scans along the braille channel with their finger to check the time. The Light to Go is a sustainable designed household lamp that sheds the excess of packaging by eliminating it altogether. The packaging becomes the shade for the energy-saving light bulb and electric cord contained within. It is designed to be versatile, uses either a pendant or a table lamp. The manufacturing process is simple, and all components can be disassembled and are biodegradable or recyclable. The UCAP was designed to solve the difficulties many users experience when trying to open a plastic bottle. The soft asymmetric curve of the UCAP provides enough torque to allow even users with limited strength to open it. Furthermore, the designer's use of biodegradable plastic makes the UCAP more eco-friendly. The Winning Ideas Selected Product Designs 2008 is on view at the Cameron Art Museum through October 25, 2009.